When they couldn't get into the Kentucky Derby Festival Parade, a new event was born. This was the Love, Peace, and Heritage Parade along Broadway, where the Kentucky Dance and Step Team performed. The Derby Festival said the group had too many performers for one entry into its event. All the city was invited to this parade. Organizers say it's all about the community coming together. 10-year-old Keanthony Tyus, a gunshot victim, helped get things started in memory of those impacted by violence.
This is for all the ones that's been lost and all the ones that's been hit. Let's go. Come on, please.